So you successfully set up rigid body for hair. But when the simulation starts, it loses the original artistic shape. No problem. Just select the constraints. Scroll all the way down to Angular Motor. Set the mode to a twist and swing. Check swing. And set strength to 500. And that's pretty much it. As you can see, when you start the simulation, the curve is still there. I hope it'll save you some time. Cause it took me several hours to figure this out. And thanks for watching.